Yes.
What the hell?
Thank you. At Safe Passage, we respond to the reality that survivors face in the aftermath of interpersonal violence, including domestic violence, dating violence, and relationship abuse. It's also important to know that we are here for all survivors, women, men, transgender, gender nonconforming, and non-binary survivors, and people of all sexual identities. Safe Passage is committed to responding to the needs of our neighbors most at risk of violence, including children, LGBTQ plus survivors, immigrants and refugees, and people with disabilities through our free and confidential services that are fully accessible, available in English, Spanish, and other languages. By supporting Safe Passage tonight, and that is what we're asking everyone here to do, by supporting Safe Passage tonight, you are helping survivors expand their options for safety, making critical resources, shelter, counseling, legal help, and much more possible for every person who walks through our doors. We know that every survivor has had unique experiences, has unique strengths, and is facing unique obstacles. Your support helps ensure that our counselors and advocates can respond quickly, effectively, and flexibly to give each individual the help they actually need. Instead of telling someone, here's what we can offer you, Safe Passage is able to ask, how can we help? You are joining others in the community working to prevent violence in Hampshire County and beyond. We hope that you will all consider making a donation to Safe Passage this evening and join us in providing safety, hope, and justice to the survivors we serve. Also, if you're looking for other meaningful ways to join our mission to end domestic violence, we have a variety of opportunities to learn how to support survivors and gain skills to prevent violence in our everyday lives. You can learn more about our prevention program, volunteer opportunities, and community workshops on our website, safepass.org. And we've got the URL where you can use your phone while you're sitting here, or you can write it down for later, but you can go to the website, safepass.org/donate. And if you need to talk, you can call the Safe Passage hotline or information at 413-586-5066, Monday through Friday, between 9 and 5. Thank you all so much again for being such wonderful neighbors and friends to Safe Passage. Have a wonderful evening and enjoy the show.
Okay, let's follow that up with a big round of applause for our entertainment tonight, the Boulevardiers.
Thank you so much.
You'll get your part when you come to it, I promise. This is Swing Vagabond.
Thank you. Thank you.
such an important part of my life, right? Well, I play in some orchestras, and that's how I met many of these guys. Zach and I played the bass section, the Holyoke Civic Symphony, and David Kidwell has been there for 25 years, and I've got to play with him for the last 10. He wrote this next tune for us, so this is an unveiling of our new tune. This is Waltzing Down the Boulevard.
Thank you.
that the heart of our band, our piano player, came down with COVID. And so every song you've heard so far is the first time that song has ever sounded that way, because we have piano on all our tunes. So we had scrambled all day to think, well, okay, let's give that part to the clarinet, and let's give that part to the guitar, and let's give me something on the piano. So we're scrambling. Now you're in on the team effort to make this concert come off, okay? So. I started getting a group together because I wanted to play tango here. Tango is written for a small group of instruments that you can find around. So I started collecting tango music and trying to learn tango songs and trying to get people to come play tango music. The biggest composer of tango music is Astor Piazzolla, and he just wrote everything that gets played these days in a concert. He was so excited about taking what was a barroom kind of sound and bringing it to the stage. Not unlike what Duke Ellington was doing with jazz and bringing that to the concert. This next tune is Milonga del Campo. We're going to play two Piazzolla pieces tonight. We'll end with Little Tango later, but this is Milonga del Campo.
Thank you.
We're going to do it as a tango. The tagline to this tango is, this is about a guy who wanders all around the world, and after all his wanderings around the world, the greatest thing you'll ever know, learn, is just to love and be loved in return. So, nature boy.
Thank you. Thank you.
then we'll play our last song for now. This is Giovanni Tranquillo. I'll introduce the band after this tune. We'll have one more tune. But the thing I like about this song is it has two chords. So I'm telling you the sauce and how the sauce is made, but two chords in this song. Two big ones. Giovanni Tranquillo. Thank you. we've got a really great invitation just this week. We're going to play at the Springfield Jazz Festival in August, August 13th. So we'll be down there. We're going to be a pop-up musical act, and we'll be playing several times during the day. If you can come down on August 13th, we'd love to see you down there. It's going to be a great big party of fun. And it's called the Blues to Green Springfield Jazz Fest. Go to springfieldjazzfest.com. I have some flyers up here, I'll give you. But we'd love to see you there. We're also playing in Northampton in July. We're at the Northampton Historical Museum. What is it? Across from the post office. We're going to be on that bandstand. So we're playing several places. Come out and see us. This is Yonko Shreva from Norway. Thank you.